My name is David, and this is my aha moment. When I was in high school, of course, I had just graduated. I was actually about to take my SATs. So I was gearing up for that, getting ready for college. Of course, I had plans, graduation parties to go to. That's what was on my mind. I got a call from my mother that my grandfather was sick. He had been in and out of the hospital all the time. He had diabetes for a long time, so it wasn't anything new for us that he was in the hospital. My mother had a little bit more urgency in her calls this time, and it was just, there was just a different tone in her voice. Being the immature teenager who wants to go and party, I just kind of brushed it off, but eventually something told me, hey, you need to go see him. When I walked into the hospital room, he was a totally different person. And he passed away that afternoon. And at that moment, I just realized that the plans that I had, they didn't matter. I almost missed it. I almost didn't get to say goodbye. It was a real wake-up moment that, hey, death is real and it can come at any time. From that point on, I made it a point to stay in touch with my family. I wasn't the type of person who would call and say, hey, how are you doing? Now I make it a point, you know, to do that every week at least. Just try and get a hold, even if it's a, hey, how you doing? It's important for me to know that the people in my life mean something to me, that they've shaped me, they've had an influence on me. I don't take that for granted. And of course, from that, I've never taken anybody for granted ever since.